As part of our refrigerator maintenance, there is a bucket in the back that collects water that has been condensed to keep the refrigerator cool. Once again, the switch for the refrigerator is here on the right. We're going to go ahead and turn that on. Handles here on the right as well. Squeeze, pull out, and the door will swing to our left. The bucket is located in the back with the PVC pipe flowing into it. This needs to be emptied at least once per week.